Buddy, good morning. Good morning, my Twitch followers, my YouTube followers. That's just for everybody. I do put this video on YouTube. You guys see that? Let's get into this. Let me put a shirt on. Because I ain't trying to get demonetized or nothing of that. Whatever could happen for being shirtless on the stream. I'm not trying to deal with none of that shit. None of it. Alright, let's see. Put on my Planet Fitness, even though they just taking my money. I don't ever go there no more. They just taking my motherfucking $10. Every motherfucking time. Ain't they fault, though. Alright, so we back at New Serena. I gotta get back into the gist of things, because there's so much stuff. I feel like I'm still doing this long side quest. Yeah, we are. Still doing this long side quest. So, let's continue. The side quest was the one that took us to from... It followed from Old Serene to New Serene. So now we're going to look for the... right now we got to, I guess, look for some merchants. Question the merchants of New Serene. Yeah. So now we'll do this. Hopefully this is fast. I'm happy. I'm almost level 6. I'm about to give me another trait. Let's see what he's talking about. Talk about the merchant who was... Yeah. Someone found a merchant's body. Did you know? Of course. The town isn't that big. We all know each other here. Paul and I. We found his body on the street. I'ma smoke a little. He was beaten to death. One of his associates, half-heartedly, took over the shop. Have the culprits been found? No. Listen, half-heartedly. Nobody wants to talk about this. We don't want any trouble. It's been months since it happened. An investigation's not going to bring him back. It's been months. Look. For you to be... hold on. I'm trying to get this... all right. For you to be talking about some... It ain't that important... You gotta be fucked up.
I'm currently investigating an extortion case involving the guard. Are you one of the merchants who has been threatened?
And I'm trying to see this too.
Not at all. I've never heard of this business. Someone must have lied to you.
I don't like really? That nigga lying. If you want these guards to be arrested, you need this to nigga annoying, bro. He lying like fucking top on top. Do anything. And snitching don't end well. Oh, he ain't no 6'9". He ain't no 6'9". He could join the gang. You are obviously a victim of these bastards. One of your people is dead, yet you refuse to help her. Why? It's precisely because one of my dude is dead. Now, you can either buy something. My dude get the bitches. Because I'm not going to say one more word about this case. All right.
Nobody saw anything. Nobody knows anything.
Yeah, these dudes some real riders around here. The whole town, bunch of fucking non-snitchers. That's what's up, though. Oh, yeah, he about to tell me some shit, though. I'm pleased to welcome you to the best wine and spirit shop in Tiafredi. If you're looking for something to accompany a fine meal... He look like, yo, the character creations in this shit, he look like the same dude that was with the Matilda witch-looking lady. Let me tell about the merchant first, because everybody don't want to talk about the,
I didn't know. No one told me about that. What was his name? Come on, don't take me for a fool. You know very well who I'm talking
right?
about.
Right? Bro, you just, the other thing you just told me it was a small town.
So, what sort of wine would you like to pair your food with? You need something strong when eating game.
What is he talking about?
I'm conducting an investigation. Some merchants are being extorted by members of the guard. Are you sure? It's probably just a nasty rumor. Someone must have misinformed you. Come now. I'm the legate of the congregation. If guards threaten you, I could arrange protection for you. Threats? No, I assure you. You're obviously terrified.
Right?
Don't you think it's better to tell me everything? Listen, I've no desire to get into trouble.
Please bro, nobody's sitting around here, dog. I'm sorry.
I told you, I don't know what you're talking about.
It's gonna be the last person. I be hating things like that, because it's like, you know what? Games be making it like the last person, the person that you gotta talk to most of the time. This the homie. I bought some shit from you, bro. You better help me out. My investigation. Help with my investigation.
Apparently, some merchants are being extorted by some members of the guard.
Really? That's terrible, Your Excellency.
As legate, it is my duty to ensure the safety and well-being of the citizens of our town. So please, if you have any information...
I don't know anything. Really? I have only been here for a few months. My partner, who ran the shop before me, had a very bad encounter.
And you fear the same thing happening to you?
This is what happens around here. So I prefer to hold my tongue and do what is expected of me.
I feel you. If you denounce, because if you don't, everybody else is going to be like, man, you about to get fucked up.
I can't take that risk. There are so many of them. Also, I would not be able to name them. Now, I would like to get back to my work.
Your work was selling me shit, so sell me this information.
Understand, we are very monitored.
I have a plan to stop the culprits, but I'm going to need your help. The next time one of these guards comes to squeeze money out of you, you must ask for more time. The man will threaten you, of course, and he will certainly bring his accomplices. But when they come back in full force to make you pay for your audacity, we will be there to apprehend them.
And if your plan fails, I'll end up like Renault. You don't understand.
Are you not tired of giving them your share of the profits? And do you not want to avenge your partner?
Poor Renault.
Yeah! I swear it's the eyes. Like, me and him, we got them, like...
We need to act.
You feel me? You got those eyes, yo. Like, charisma skyrockets. It skyrockets when you get the fucking eyes.
We will not let them harm you. When should they be returning?
It's hard to predict. Given their habits, I would say... in 2 days, maybe?
Perfect. I will not fail you.
We won't. 2 days, bro. Come back in 2 days. So, is it gonna be up? Hey, come back 2 days later. Alright. So that fucking side mission takes forever. I gotta wait 2 days to see this, finish the side mission. Like, they dragging this one out. Yo, they are dragging this one out. Alright, let's hop over here. And they ain't leveling me up yet. Like, this mission better give me like 3,000 or something. Like, this mission been going on for a decade, I feel. What?
Attention, soldier.
Let me pass. I must see the chief of your village.
She got the same sign as me.
Now, who would you be to seek an audience with the governor?
I am Siora, daughter of Bladnir. My mother is Amal, the chief of our clan. I am here as an emissary of my people, and I must see your chief, governor.
So you are a princess, then?
A what?
Let her pass. Your Majesty, I shall present you to the governor. Come.
Princess, Majesty, you are most confusing. But thank you for your help.
She's... Yeah, out. Alright, Vasco, I'm sorry. I don't got no type of ties with you, bro. You cool. That's all I can say is you cool. Because, like, my boy Kurt been with me. So I'm not going to say nothing wrong about Kurt or nothing like that. Like, I fucks with Kurt. That's the homie.
Hello. Let me seek the... Do you need something?
Who are you?
The first time you saw me, did you really think I was a native? Aside from the way you dress, you resemble a native. I have never seen an Onol Manawi amongst the Rinagse before. Is it so surprising that I made this mistake?
So I'm a Onol...
I understand. And I hope that this singular appearance makes me more attractive to you.
Perhaps if your difference wasn't merely physical, but your heart is evidently the heart of a Renaixe. Anything else?
Yeah, my bad. I've never heard the fuck is that, bro? Yeah, you pulling up on bitches like this?
The Onegard of our clan. He died many cycles ago, but this memory is still painful. So we usually avoid the subject.
What happened to him?
He was killed as he
She avoids the subject, so what happened to him?
My mother never really recovered from it. This is one of the reasons why she decided...
I like my dude. He cool. Like, we got the magic shit. He got the charismatic eyes, but bro...
See you later.
You prying. He just trying to get the pussy. She says she don't talk about her dad. He presses the matter. Yeah, who the...
Minister, your excellency.
Hey, gang.
How may I serve you?
We moved up in the world. I see us out here, bro. We got the, like, the whole... We got diversity in this game. Diversity.
And I make sure that all business contracts are established properly and are favorable to us. I am responsible for setting taxes on goods based on their value.
He like me, my dude's dad.
It is an exciting job that requires the utmost care. Would you like anything else? What exactly is your...
No, he just told me about all that shit. Goodbye. Can't hear shit again. Alright, what you got for me to take, though? That's what I said. What the fuck can I take in here, bro? That's what I'm telling you. Wait. Where the... What? Like, I don't get the question marks in the game. It's like they show up.
Okay.
Screw it. Let's just continue.
Who is this amazing person in your company?
I am Siora, daughter of Vladnid, daughter of Meb. My mother is the Maal, the chief of our clan.
I am honored to make your acquaintance, Siora.
Siora gonna be with me, yo. If I could hit.
You look so much alike, you could be related. If you would allow me, princess, I would like to confer a mission to my cousin. You
That's crazy that I'm basically one of the people she is.
To give them my formal regards.
And I don't even know, look like she's like a demon almost, cause she got like, I don't know what's in her hair, she got like a horn or something. Like yeah, right there, like she has like two like, things that look like horns, yeah.
But I have a request for you. My people needs your help.
I thought we might discuss matters together at leisure, but please, speak your peace.
Speak your shit.
The Bridge Alliance and my people are at war. My mother has sent me to you in search of allies. I fear that without your help, our clan will suffer great horror.
Off of fantasy and just liking demons and horns and mythical shit, I'm gonna slide with her already. That's our. She's already the person who I'm gonna be siding with on the team.
Excellent idea. I would be completely lost without you. Go and parley with the queen, dear cousin. Try and put an end to confrontations for the time being.
I will come with you. It will take more than one person to convince my mother to lay down our weapons.
Perfect. Take Kurt along with you and anyone you feel useful. I've been told that the roads are not safe.
I told you, Kurt's the gang, yo. Kurt's with me. Always, that's my boy.
I wouldn't want anything bad to happen to you.
Alright, when people start saying that stuff, I'm like, yo. Hold on, what are they? Yeah, I do. What you want? Hey, bro!
I need your help. I'm listening, sir.
This idea yeah.
is vast, and we only know a tiny part of it. As you know, your uncle has asked me to draw maps to facilitate the merchant's travels. Alas, I'm slightly too old to be roaming the paths, setting up camps, so I'd appreciate it if, as you travel, you must... Very well.
Excellent. I knew I could count.
Okay.
Do you remember that gigantic creature?
Yeah.
Bringing a specimen to the city was obviously not a good idea. But according to my sources,
There are others of them on this island. Your uncle wishes to know more about them. I know that a scholar of the Alliance, Professor Serafedin, has also taken an interest in these creatures. I tried to contact him, but apparently during an expedition...
That's dope! I get to kill more fucking, like, monsters. I love this.
But if you could find any trace of him, his studies on these giant creatures could be immensely useful.
Very well. If I find anything out, I'll let you know.
The road to knowledge is long and difficult, but this is the price of wisdom, Desade.
Alright, let's see. I'm gonna actually see what the fuck is the other mission I can do now, because seems like I got some side quests. Yeah! My one. Is he? He's right here, right? 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 Come on, bro. Let's talk. I hope.
It's such a pleasure to see. Have you seen anything to your liking?
So, did they take the bait?
Yes, Your Excellency. And I am very happy to see you. One of them came to the shop yesterday. He gave
nice.
24
it worked. Yo, Bilal, you looking real good over there, bro.
The entire gang could appear any minute now.
Nice.
I'll hide and wait for their arrival. And rest assured, I will.
Alright, so it's either I know it's gonna be arrest them.
Thank you for your visit.
Hide somewhere near. It's gonna be between, like, they're gonna want me to either arrest them. Either arrest them.
We're looking for my good friend. Our man with the silver.
Kill them or known for his patience. I guess go with take the money too.
Heaven and earth to collect the sum, but alas, I ran out of time. More fool you if you think Egon will be satisfied with your sorry excuses. You know what happens to those who refuse to pay.
This is a bandit, so...
You're under arrest.
We'll see about that. And who will stop us? We are the guard.
You certainly don't deserve such a name.
But I'm the motherfucking captain, nigga.
And you'll have the right to a trial.
Really? And then it'll be the gallows. Do you think we're pushovers?
Ain't you by yourself? Oh, no! Got me fucked up. Oh, shit! Damn! What the hell with the blicket? Just blicket the blick out of me. Damn. Right here, yeah. So I don't care. No matter what you say. Ooh. Oh no, no. Oh. Drink. Freeze this bitch. Damn. Is she the only one left? Kill her. Did she just heal me? Yeah, get the back up. Hit Harry, back up. Ooh, back up. Back up.
You saved my trade and my life.
No biggie, bro.
Their leader was obviously not present.
I heard about the man with the silver coin, but this is the first time they told me his name.
If they let him escape, it's only because they were thinking of killing you.
I beg you, find this Egon and stop him. None of us will be safe as long as he's free.
Don't worry. I don't intend to let him go.
Facts. Now I got a Cersei story. Yo, I'm telling y'all. After this mission, I'm done for a little bit. This mission has taken the life from me. I hope that you'll manage to make this stingy merchant pay. We will no longer tolerate his late payments. I will wait for you in the alley in the front of the barracks. Don't be late. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Let's go get this dude, yo. Wait. I see that, which means something to me. Yo. Oh!
Why are you dressed like this?
Hello, I'm not one of your people. I'm the legate of the merchant congregation.
A legate? Is that someone important?
Indeed.
So it might not be Horn, it might just be Thorn.
So you'll be able to help me. My chief sent me to trade some items with your village. But
cool.
There are these Bod Irony who do not want me to set up shop here.
Who's the Bod Irony, yo? Fucking pussies.
The warriors who protect this village. Every time I come, they take my items without giving me anything in exchange.
I hate this racist shit. Every game,
don't understand how
every world has racism.
Stay here.
Kill it.
Try to clear this up.
Ad lo radar on all Manawi. May the earth always be
stirred. Adore al on Manawi. Adore al on Manawi. Adore al on Manawi. Adore or bro, look, you gave me another side mission and I appreciate you. I honestly do, but like, look, it's been, this mission has taken me, it's been a while, and I'm not gonna, like, dude, I'm not, hold on, bro, what are you doing? Hold on, because if that's how, I'm happy that showed me his face, but now I just gotta go, do I go up here and then? Where are you going here? Is that him? Hey! Yep. So, fuck it, freeze!
Everything's fine, Lieutenant. Nothing to report. All our friends are quiet.
Perfectly quiet. As soon as they hear about the silver coin, they start trembling.
Good. It would be a shame to have to make another example of them, right?
Oh, there's no need, Lieutenant. They've been as sweet as lamb since Renault's accident.
Accidents happen so quickly. I'm waiting for another delivery today. Have you seen your comrades?
No, they must have stopped at the tavern on the way. As soon as we see them, we'll send them your way, Lieutenant.
I hope those idiots aren't drinking my gin.
No one would dare do that to you, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant, fuck this Lieutenant. You're going straight to jail. He's not going to jail. I'm killing him because... I already know, Lieutenant, guards, brothers. Nope.
Farewell, Lieutenant.
There's no doubt. Here is our map. Let's follow him discreetly.
I didn't want to follow him. I want to kill him. Hold on, maybe I should not have the light on. That would probably make it a little easier. I'm trying to loot this. Hold on. Oh, shit. I feel like he's gonna turn around soon. Yep. They not helping me. They not trying to. They're not trying to help me get this fucking bag. Oh shit, I got some XP. Have me shook. Hold on, I got XP. Once I get here. Cause I know I'm gonna fight him. Cause no, I'm not having these dudes fucking. We not arresting these dudes. No!
Who are you? You're following me.
Indeed. We would like to talk to you about the silver coin, Egon.
Egon? You must be mistaken. I don't know anyone by that name.
Do not take us for fools. We heard you speak with your men.
I don't know what you've heard, but you're wrong. I'm not Egon.
Regardless, you are implicated in a murder and in the extortion of merchants. You are therefore under arrest. And we will finish by having you tell us who Egon is and where to find him.
Oh yes, we'll see about that.
What did I say? Oh shit! Chill! Oh, hold on. Drink some shit. Drink some shit. Oh, fuck. Oh. Did he actually kill both my boys? Oh, shit. Damn, that gun is like crazy. That shit said doof. Yeah, beat his ass. Look at this. Look at Egon.
You can do whatever you want.
I mean, is that the same guy?
I don't know who Egon is. I'm just a middleman.
I think it was darker in the earlier one because I didn't have my light on. So now I got his face. I meant the light in his face. Yo, you know you were dead. I wasn't gonna let you fucking do shit.
The silver coin. His symbol of recognition. I have to show it to Manfred.
Hello, Your Excellency. What can I do for you?
Help me out. Talk about the island merchant. Talk about...
I conducted my investigation on the extortion organized by members of the Guard. I think I put an end to it. At least temporarily. Unfortunately...
This was a long-ass mission, bro. It's like, look, it's 45 minutes already, and it's just been the only mission I've been doing. ...that I should tell you
about. Thank you, Your Excellency. I will have these men arrested immediately. These foolish brutes not only harm your merchants, but the entire reputation of the Guard.
But you said you've only put an end to it temporarily. What makes you think this criminality might resume?
Their leader is still on the loose. They call him Egon, although I doubt it's his real name. I got hold of one of his lieutenants. He was
his lieutenants? He said lieutenants.
To be a symbol of recognition between the gang members. But the man preferred to die rather than tell us anything about his leader.
Loyalty or terror?
Terror, I fear. From the merchants to the guards, everyone seems to tremble in front of this Egon.
I don't know any guard of that name, but as you said, it's probably a pseudonym. Here, Your Excellency.
A pseudonym? Take this. Meaning an alias. Hey.
Thank you for settling this case. And rest assured that I will conduct a thorough investigation on my side. I'll also make sure that in future the city guard is made up only of men of trust.
Thank you. I will return to see how your investigation is going. I don't take this matter lightly.
Is there anything else?
I met an islander in the streets who was complaining to me about the guard's behavior.
Really?
It would seem that patrols have confiscated the goods he was hoping to sell.
Yeah, I don't like that shit. I don't like that shit.
Oh, I see. Indeed, I've been told about this man. The problem, Your Excellency, is that our orders are strict. Merchants who do not have a patent ratified by the minister cannot sell their goods in the street. And since your islander doesn't have one, I doubt he even knows what it is, my men have no choice but to confiscate his knickknacks.
I see. Thanks for clarifying that. I'll talk to the minister.
Is there anything else?
Nah, that's it.
No, thank you.
Obtain a patent. Do I or do I not want to continue on? It seems like obtaining a patent would... What the fuck? What the fuck? Fuck! Fuck! Who you thiefing? Who you thiefing? Y'all not thiefing me over here? Who you thief? Ba- oh, ba- oh, ba- oh! What you thiefing at? Oh! Bro. Hold on. Acting real fucking stupid right now. Acting real fucking stupid. You just kicked my bitch. Try that thief shit again in my fucking on my set. Taking all your shit now. I'm taking all these shits now. What's this? So, what's gonna happen when I come in here? Like, let me see what the caravan chief will do for me first. Let's see what this is. Let me see. And allow you to spear your journey for a small amount of gold.
My caravan goes so.
Why would they see? Why would they tell me stuff like that? Like, I'm not gonna know. I don't like, I just don't like the whole talking and all that shit. Like, I like to just do the action things, have fun, fight, get better at the fight, and cause then you do some popping shit when you fight too. That's what I really be loving.
I would like to talk to you about an islander who's trying to set up shop in our city. Since he doesn't have a patent, his wares get confiscated as soon as he receives them.
They speak weird in a way.
I would be delighted to show you the procedure to follow so that we may study his request. You'll understand that we cannot give an authorization without having determined the value of the goods beforehand. We must determine the tax rate according to this value, determine the best emplacement for this business. In short, these things take time. A lot of time.
I'm certain that my cousin will be delighted to hear that our relations with the natives are progressing in a significant way. And he will probably be very grateful to the minister who helped their first merchant to set up shop in our city.
Perhaps, Your Excellency.
What?
But our governor wouldn't be pleased if I didn't determine the fitting tax rates.
Now I have to insist.
Minister, allow me to insist.
Alas, your insistence will not change.
Motherfucker!
I heard your request and it will be processed. It is only a matter of a few months. Would you like anything else?
Like, with that being said, did I fail the mission? Because I couldn't fucking bribe this dude or something? Damn, what the fuck?
Good. This pencil pusher is as rigid as a halberd. Do you know how to make him change his mind? Sir de Corsillon knows all the subtleties of courtiers. He'll know how to convince him.
Alright, let's go upstairs. Yeah, I'm trying to help my boy out. Like, what the fuck? This is gonna be a long stream. Good spot, bro. Got the skeletons. What's up? I give you a 5, bro. What's up? What's good, bro?
Sir de
Corsillon.
I would like to enlist your help in making the Minister of Commercial Affairs see reason.
Did our nicotine minister of paperwork bother you?
He refuses to speed up the procedure to create a patent needed by a native merchant. The poor man has already had his wares confiscated several times, despite the fact that if he were given permission to set up shop in our city, it would certainly improve relations with our neighbors.
I'm not surprised. This man really loves to lose himself in writing up pointless paragraphs. Let me write you a recommendation letter.
For real? That's all it's gonna take?
And I'm certain that he'll become more compliant.
Thank you for your help, sir.
Don't mention it. Always delighted to help. Can your old professor still prove himself?
Yeah, bitch. I went to the higher-ups.
Your Excellency, How may I serve her?
I would like to have another discussion with you about the patent.
As I explained, the...
Sir de Corsillon was kind enough to give me a letter addressed to you.
Yeah.
A letter of recommend... I see. But I hope all merchants will not. Here's the patent
they better.
That will allow your protege to legally... You should give him this copy. The other one will be... However, one of my representatives will visit his stall for the estimation and to determine the tax rate in a...
Thanks a lot, Minister. Looking forward to seeing you again.
Would you like anything else?
Nah. You a bitch. Like, that's that. Like, you were my bro, but now you a bitch, because you over here talking about some of the laws and the regulations. No, fuck all that. How about my homie? Poetry right there.
You came back. Something terrible happened.
What is it? I was just bringing you the patent you needed to set up shop.
The Bod army came back and they took my cousin away.
Why did they take your whole cousin?
Animal pelts and new objects from the village. But the warriors came back. They took... I don't know what they will do with him.
I don't see why they would have arrested your cousin.
Bro, I just spoke to you.
Hello, Your Excellency. What can I do for you?
Why you arrest this nigga? The fuck is wrong with you?
I'd love to see you again to talk about the Islander merchant. I managed to obtain a license for him, but he informed me that while I was taking care of this, his cousin, who was making a delivery for him, was arrested.
I'm sorry, Your Excellency. Especially considering you've managed to obtain an official offer. I'm afraid my men ran out of patience when they saw this. They wanted to confiscate his cargo, but the lad... He was thrown in jail. If you want to set him free, that's where you must go. So, I should have known you'd managed to obtain the necessary license for your protege. Is there anything else?
Exactly! That's what you should have did. Like, you knew I was fucking, coming back here to help out. Like, I don't understand why the fuck you... Let them do this shit. Now you made my fucking work a little harder. Let this nigga out before I smack you the fuck up. Hurry up.
What can I do for you? I'm looking for a prisoner.
You're a bit late. He was sent to...
In the arena. So this man was judged.
Whoa there. Okay, I get to go to the arena. Alright, hold on. For a
savage. He attacked some guard. He's lucky, at least in the arena, he has a chance of surviving.
This man was only defending the goods he was bringing to his... And now he has to fight for his...
I have no hand in this. I'm not the one who made this decision. They brought him here, and then they took him away, that's all.
What did you do with the goods he had with him?
They got confiscated, put in the storeroom, like anything else.
I must leave you.
Alright, so is this the storeroom? Open. Grab all his shit. Be a victor in the arena. That's Liddy. I'm hype. I'm hype. Because I was looking for the arena to begin with, but I didn't see it. So for them to basically be showing me it right now is awesome. Because that's something you could definitely miss then. If you, I guess if you didn't do... If you didn't go to the guy, you can miss it. Or you have to just, like, look online or some shit and find it a different way. But you'll probably always have to go through that way. Oh, shit, is it here? But still, going on YouTube, it's just gonna be an edited video.
Good day, and welcome to the arena. Is this your first?
It is.
Excellent. The crowd... So... Are you ready to run? Unless, of course, you're just here. Perfect. As soon as you're ready, you can jump right.
I'm jumping right the fuck in. Let's get it. Yep, let's go. What you want? Oh! Oh, I get the squad with me too? That's lit! That's perfect. Boom. Hit him with that. Bow. Bow. What do you thought was going to happen? What do you think was going to happen? What do you think was...
Ready to excite the crowd.
I wish to fight alongside the...
Really? You'd have to go in alone. Your friend... Are you sure that this prison...
This man has been the victim of terrible injustice.
Oh, that's extremely noble of you. I have to warn you, though. If you want to fight now, talk. Molly.
Justice cannot wait.
Excellent.
Yeah, I'll fight now. Because I don't like that. This ain't going nowhere. Oh! What the fuck? All right, for one. Oh! Okay.
Ready to excite.
I wish to fight alongside.
Really? Are you sure that this
That's crazy. This dude's tough.
Just
Oh. Oh. As long as he don't fall, I'm cool. He just cannot fall on me. He cannot fall on me. Bitch, sit down. Bitch, sit down. All right, bet. No. Oh. He fell. I told him he cannot fall. And he falls. Alright, now I gotta figure this out. Bow. Ooh, nice. Bow. Ooh, nice. Bow. Oh, fuck. Ooh. Frozen real quick. Hit him with this. Bow! Fuck you, you pussy. Bam! Dead. Merchant, what the fuck?
You've won the affections of the crowd. And when the crowd makes a decision, it gets...
I owe you
oh, he's cool.
On Al-Manawi.
On El Manawi.
Should I address you?
My name is Desade.
Pahead Gandhi. On El Manawi. Just rhyme it. Pahead Gandhi. On El Manawi. That's me. Alright. So, I guess we go back to the merchant now.
To see you again. Oi, Ben. I'm so...
You must take this, Ono Amunawi.
Thank you. May the grass all...
Don't mention it. I also...
May the trees always bear you fruit. You should go see Ulan, the chief of the... He wants to be friends with the Renaigse. Since you are a legate...
That's somewhere far off. Good. All right. So, thank you guys for coming to the stream. I've